Good morning, everyone. Today we have a 1985 Joan Berg Victor Penguin Porcelain Hobo figurine doll. Well, it's a doll, it's a figurine. And let's just do a quick zoom in on it so we can see. All right. This camera kind of shows a kind of a darker, makes everything kind of a darker shade of everything, but zoom in really fast here. And then we're going to get some, look at the other side really fast. Oh, the doll, of course, is sitting on, of course, it's sitting here. Let's take a look at the front view. Yeah, these kind of dolls kind of give to, they kind of give the impression that they're dark, that's, let's see, it's patches. Let's take a zoom of the patches. Okay. See. There. See the patches on the back? It's feet, webbed feet. It's weird because if you actually look at, just look at the real thing in the actual real picture, it's not all that distinct in terms of like, it's not going to be that heavily contrasted. And it looks like just a regular great figurine. You see an incredible amount of contrast in the actual, It's really a solid, just interesting 1985. It's kind of a cool little penguin, but the actual contrast is not. This video camera, I just kind of did to show the shape, but the actual contrast itself is not anywhere near as great as like this. This camera shows a lot of the gives an interesting look at it, but at the same time, it doesn't show nearly. It's not nearly the contrast shown on that that this camera gives. All right, there is the vintage 1985 porcelain penguin hobo figurine by Joan Berg Victor.